just collecting the eggs this afternoon. I've just topped up their feed. A bit frisky, chasing each other around. And this is our converted caravan that we that they lay in and they roost in. And here's the nest boxes with sugarcane mulch, so the hens can make their own nest. And there's some of the blue eggs that we get from our Arakana hens. This is a sort of little black australopy type thing. She's probably sitting on a few eggs too, but I won't disturb her yet. More white and pink and blue eggs. And this is actually one of our little Arakana hens, the ones that lay the blue eggs. And she's also a sort of lavender tinged bird. She's quite sweet. Anyway, that's a mini tour of the laying barn.